Hi, I'm Dan Pompei from the Tribune with David Haugh talking about today's Bears practice. Practice for 2 hours out here, a little hotter conditions than we've had. David, what do you think of practice today?
I thought that of the four practices, this was probably Jay Cutler's most average. I mean, he wasn't as impressive as he was in the other three practices. He's got to come back to earth. I think he's been really lights out. But you saw he started a little bit high and accurate, then he was a little bit off in the team portion of the practice. That's going to happen. I think people have to remember it's early August, and this guy is, you know, that expectations are so high, excitement level is so high. You see the fans here, and it's inevitable that he's not going to be that football guy every single day.
But the significant thing to me about Cutler's performance was he did some two-minute throw today for the first time, and looked pretty good, I thought, and as a rule, they did score a field goal on their two-minute drill, and I know they expect that their two-minute offense is going to be a lot better with Jay Cutler at the controls, because he's a guy who obviously has been tested in the two-minute drill, and he's done well. He's won games that way. The other thing to me that stood out to practice today was that, kind of a funny thing, not really very significant, but Henry Melton was returning a kickoff.
Former running back from Texas, not defensive end. If he's returning kickoffs, then that was a bad draft pick.
All right. Well, thank you very much for joining us here today. Dan Pompei and David Haugh.